Move over. Good dog. Well, I'm halfway to the lakes and I've just pulled over. Have a nice strong coffee. Perk us up a little bit. Oh, that's nice. Dying to get over there and do some hiking. You excited, son? Dog's looking forward to it. Right, see you when I get there. 5 minutes away now, that's all. And then I'm there. That's Haweswater there, to be right. Cannot wait. Come on. Dalehead car park, which is at the south of Haweswater. There's the start of Haweswater over there. The weather's not too great, but I'm not bothered about that. So all I need to do now is get my boots on and I'm away. Messy. Oh, we're soon. fantastic there. What an absolutely beautiful spot to sit and have some breakfast. It's just starting to rain, so I'll have to be quick. Look at that, man. You're not getting a better seat in a restaurant than that. Breakfast with a view. Here, son. Do you want a sausage? Here, missy. Here. Here, son. Here's a sausage. Nice tin of all day breakfast. Starting to rain a bit, so I'll have to be quick. Are we messy? Oh, look at that view, man. It doesn't get much better than that. Beautiful Haweswater. Messy. That's soon.
messy sun.
Who are you looking at? Aye, look over here. What are you looking at, is that you? Who are you looking at? Aye, that's it. He's not bothered about me. How are son? How are you, Missy? So guys, this lake here behind us wasn't always here. In the 1920s, this was a beautiful green valley. But in 1929, they started work on making this a reservoir. Built a big dam up the far end. You might be able to make it out there. That's where we're heading to now. And then they flooded the place. There was two villages here in the valley, so all the people that lived there had to move on. Obviously they weren't very happy about that, but the government and the local councils, whoever it was, them got their own way and the people had to move on. So I mean, it was a shame for them, but all the same, it's an absolutely beautiful place, isn't it? But that's where we're heading to now, up the north side, the north end even, of Haweswater, and we're going to check out the dam. There you go. I don't just take you hiking, I give you a bit of history as well. Way aye. Our dog. down at the edge of Haweswater. Stunning. And there's the dam. You're not allowed to walk over it. In fact, you're not even allowed down here. I don't think so anyway. Right, how are they? We'll get a bit closer and we'll check it out. So I'm on the other side of the dam now. Just going to check it out. Some drop off like. And there's the rest of the valley down there. So we've all been like that back in the 1920s. But can you imagine them building this? Starting work in 1929, finishing it sometime in the 30s. Amazing. Brilliant engineering. Anyways, I best head back because I might get wrong for being around here. I'll set the dog on them anyway. But now, son, set you onto them. Well, choppy today. Not the weather to get me kayak out. No chance. I wonder what time it is. Whisky time. Right. Today, what I've got is Glenfiddich, 12 year single malt Scotch whiskey. The glass, are you ready? Let's get on with it. Just a minute, you want. I've got to drive home in a few hours time, so it's enough. Get a nice smell of it first. Straight away I can smell like a fruity smell. Very strong fruity smell. Can't quite make out where it is. There's pears, oranges, definitely fruity. Give it a taste there. Oh, it's very sweet. Really sweet. Taste the fruit as well. You can taste like a mild sherry taste, which is great because I like sherry as well. happening with the smell. I can smell like an oaky smell. Fruity, like oak. Oh, I can really taste the sherry now, where it's being kept in the sherry casks. It's beautiful. One of my favourite whiskies ever, Glenfiddich. You never go wrong with it. Cheers, down the hatch. Oh, that's lovely. And the thing is, after you've had a taste, the taste doesn't stay around for long, so it makes you want to go back for more straight away. Ah, that is absolutely beautiful. Warm the old chest there. So, Glenfiddich, where's me? There's the little bottle there. 12-year single malt Scotch whisky. I'll give that a big fat 8 out of 10. Beautiful. And that's the end of that whisky review. Missy. Good dog, aren't you? Eh? Good boy. Right, so we're making the long walk back now. And when I get back to the van, I'm gonna cook some nice minted lamb kebabs. I'm absolutely starving. I'll share them with a dog though. Oh yes, you better believe it. Yes, you son. How are you, son? How are you? We're nearly there. Poor thing, he's knackered. Well, that's where I've been, all the way along the edge of the lake there, all the way around that bend to the dam, and then all the way back. I'm buggered and I'm hungry as well. Nearly back. I can see me van over there. Take about 15 minutes now and then I'm going to have a rest. There's my little van. Right guys, so we're back at the van now. I'm going to rest up for a bit and I'm going to cook some food. I'm going to drive along the road because this car park's dead busy now. As you can see, I'm going to drive on the road, find a nice little spot. I'm going to pull over, cook some food there. Champion. I'm going to have an hour here. I'm going to chill right out and then I'll get some food on. Just chilling, man. I'm going to get up soon and make some food. Not a bad little spot. You having a rest, son? Smells absolutely lovely. Minted lamb kebabs, new potatoes. And the sun's out now as well. Perfect. to turn these over. Couple of minutes and this will be done. Nessie, are you having a sleep soon? Poor thing. Have I walked you too far? You can have some of these. I'll share them with you. Best get these served up there. Turn this off. I don't want to try and get away. Oh, red hot. Right, turn this off. There we're gone. Dinner is served. Got to have some bread. Absolutely lovely. Perfect. There you go. The dog's having his. He loves them. Like them, son. Here you are. There's some more for you. I spoke too soon, did I? What a fantastic place to park the van. Climb down there. You've got your own bit of beach. Have a barbecue and a few drinks. laughing. Well guys, that's the end of this video. It's been an absolutely fantastic day. Bloody flies. Aye, so I hope you've enjoyed it. And if you have, please subscribe for more videos coming soon. Champion. See you next time.